I'm Beth Steel, and I wrote The House of Shades. The House of Shades tells the story of the Webster family across three generations. It's a play that spans half a century of huge political and social change. It's a haunted play, and at its center is the character of Constance Webster, like a spider weaving a web.